We're taking a closer look this morning at one moment of remarkable selflessness during the Las Vegas attack. This image seen around the world captured two people who met at the festival fighting to get to safety as the gunman fired on them. Only on CBS This Morning, DeMarco Morgan has the story behind the incredible photo. He is in Las Vegas. DeMarco, good morning.
Good morning. George Cook and Lorisa Loy were already connected by their love of music.
Do I get on the ground, you know, jump out of my chair and get on the ground, or stay on my chair? I chose to stay in the chair. That's when Lorisa came to me to my right and said, "Hi, George, I'm Megan's mom. I'm going to get you out of here."
Nearly 4 days after they were targeted, George Cook and Lorisa Loy are talking about this now iconic photo of their daring escape.
I see that picture and I'm like, oh my God, gunshots were fired and I'm standing up straight.
Bullets flying, yeah. And you're saving people.
Yeah, that kind of freaked me out a little bit. I can't lie, that did. But it's okay. It's all for the greater good, right?
As hundreds of bullets darted past them, she tried to find Cook a path to safety.
There was no way he could maneuver himself through this. There was rubbish everywhere.
You know, beer cans and trash, all sort of stuff was on the ground, but you know, we were able to push through that.
It's just sprained and bruised up.
The ICU nurse at Las Vegas Sunrise Hospital suffered only a sprained ankle, but some wounds run deeper.
At night when you're sleeping, you just can't get the gunshots out of your head.
My daughter. She saw a man die.
It's a lot to take in.
It's a lot.
Back home in San Francisco with his 11-year-old daughter and 13-year-old son, Cook says a selfless act was heaven sent.
I'm a single dad with two kids at home, so it was real important that I'm alive. Maybe that's why this happened, and maybe that's why this person was sent to save me, and this is to be there for the kids.
The two have exchanged numbers, and they plan to keep in touch. Gayle?
DeMarco, thank you.